snaps at you.
But, you know, then she gets the ears laying down kind of stuff. But then other days, she's really, really cute.
She's just young and sick of being in a cage.
See, yes, I am. I am so sick of it.
I'm going to put you in the kitchen with Rhoda and see how that works. How would you like that?